No, but I do really like the super spell version, SJ. That's why I say maybe. That's the dream this time, Black Dot. Yeah, SJ gets it. All right, we're gonna lose, but we got the sleigh. Okay. Lost a 50-50 there on our attack. Oh, okay. I was gonna say we didn't pick a hero. Ah! Bullying is real. Okay. Use their spell. Smart. Nice. 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 It's coming up death blow right now. You have two princesses. Take that. Yeah, we gotta do it.
We'll play down.
Hot dragon. Ice. Big, big. That's not what we were hoping for. Gotta take the spell. Well, that stinks. Alexa is freaking out. Easiest win of my life. Just dominated. couldn't keep a straight face through that. Okay. I don't think we buy Lancelot here, even though it's a questing minion. We've got the steed. That's about Hercules at this point. I mean, it is just better than Brave Princess, but honestly, I'm almost to the point of just like wanting to drop all of it for the first friendly spirit that shows up. Kind of just no point in that, but at least it's a spell, right? So let's cast it. More damage now. The lesson if we be. Oh, it'll get pumped that way at least. Good win. GG. Sure is. Good, right? So this is strong. Side, please. Damn it. Left. Yo. Ooh. Left you alive. I just cut this now. No big deal. That's fun. Yeah, the timing wasn't right on it. Got a little weird. Kind of wanted to use that spell, but couldn't quite make it happen. Worry about Grumblegore after we triple the Yaga. I mean, those Last Breath and Slay, but I don't think it's good. Get rid of these. Try to hit a six. We really want Hercules ASAP. Get rid of the noble steed after that. That's very nice. Here, please. 50% chance. Excellent. Oh, now this goes? That's excellent. Oh, but the best we can do is draw that. No, of course. Fine. Damn it. Still okay here, though. GG. GG Blacktop. With Zelhua. Played a good mass game to end up on that one. I don't remember what the middle hero was. I think they were mid. No! Scammed. GG. Hey, no, I mean, it would have been brutal. Yeah, shoulder fairies were kind of the MVP there.